This video is the second in a three-part series on uniform circular motion kinematics. And in this video, we're deriving the relationship between linear and angular speed for an object in uniform circular motion. So our object is just this little black spot painted on a rotating disk. And as that disk rotates for a time of delta t, we see that the spot traces out an arc. The radius is r, the angle is delta theta, and the arc that was traced out is delta s. We need to recall the formula relating arc length and subtended angle here. That's normally written s equals r theta. But the way we've labeled things in the diagram, we're going to say delta s, that's our increment of arc, is equal to r times delta theta, our increment of angle. Now we just divide both sides by delta t, the amount of time it took to trace out that arc. So I have delta s over delta t, that's the length of that arc divided by how long it took to be traced out, is equal to the radius of this circular path times delta theta over delta t. Now delta s over delta t is actually what we're after here. That's the speed of our spot as it's rotating in uniform circular motion, and we'll call that v. It's just the distance it covered divided by how long it took. Delta theta over delta t, that's just the average angular speed, but it's uniform circular motion, so that angular speed never changes, and we'll just call it omega. And I'll post a link to the video at the top where we first introduced angular speed. So we've arrived at this extremely useful formula, v equals r omega, describing the tangential speed of an object in uniform circular motion in terms of the radius of curvature and the angular speed of the rotation. And this formula is going to play a critical role in deriving the equations of motion for uniform circular motion. That's done in the third video in this series, and that's linked at the bottom left. If you'd like to review the ideas around angular velocity, that was covered in the first video in this series, and that's linked at the upper left. Thanks for watching.